It feels awesome to be back on Earth.
I think the question the world really wants to know is, how did y'all become the Aquabats?
Well, my dolphin friend, I was swimming in the Caribbean. Animals were hiding behind the rocks.
Yeah.
Except for little fish.
Whoa. What the commander means is, it was about 10 years ago when we all first met.
For most of my life, I've wandered this wide world, searching for answers. One day, I came to a crossroads.
Traveler, if you follow the road east, you will become the greatest guitar player of all time. Fame and riches beyond your wildest dreams await you there.
So I went west. You're not the boss of me. I came upon a small roadhouse for land pirates and mutants. I heard a terrible noise coming from inside. I decided to check it out. There was this band playing inside, and they were horrible. They wore these ridiculous costumes, and worst of all, they had horns. But still, it was like nothing I had ever seen, so I stayed to watch.
We'd like to thank everybody for coming out to see us tonight. Right back at you, homie.
It wasn't going over too well for those guys, and that's when I noticed something. They needed a guitar player. Keep moving on. But the band came after me.
Hey, wandering dude man. You should end your days of wandering and become a full-time Aquabat. It would be so good.
Only on one condition. We must spend the next 15 years wandering in obscurity, traveling the highways and byways of the land, looking to right wrongs, fight evil, and protect the innocent.
Okay.
But if we ever become famous or make money, I'm out. And seriously, guys, lose the horns.
You've got yourself a deal.
Things seemed to work out pretty well from then on.
And that's how we became the Aquabats.
Ha ha!